sharp 9 when I did send a nurse. In half an hour, she'd promise to return. Perchance she cannot meet him. That's not so. Ah, she's lame! Love's heralds should be thoughts which 10 times faster glide than sun's beams, driving back shadows over lowering hills, and therefore do nimble pinion doves draw love, and therefore have windswift cupid wings. Now as the sun on the highmost hill of this day's journey, from 9 to 12, is 3 long hours. Yet she has not come. Had she a vengeance, and warm youthful blood, should be as swift in motion as a ball. My words would bandy her to my sweet love, and is to me. But old folks, many fain as they were dead, unwieldy, slow, heavy, and pale as lead. Lord, she comes. Oh, honey nurse, what news? Hast thou met with him? Send the man away.
Peter, stay at the gate.
Now, good, sweet nurse. Oh Lord, why thou lookest so sad? If news be sad, you tell them merrily. If good, thou shamest the music of my sweet news by plaint to be so sour face.
I am a weary. Leave a while. Aye, how my bones ache. What a jaunt have I.
I would thou hast my bones, and I thy news. Nay, come, I pray thee, speak. Good nurse, speak.
Jesu, what haste? Can you not stay a while? Do you not see that I am out of breath?
How art thou out of breath when thou hast breath to say to me thou art out of breath? The tale thou dost make in this play is longer than the tale thou dost excuse. Is thy news good or bad? Answer that. Say either, not say the circumstance. Let me be satisfied, it's good or bad.
Well, you have made a simple choice. You know not how to choose a man, Romeo. No, not he. Though his face be better than any man's. Yet his leg excels all men's, and for a hand, and a foot, and a body. Is he not to be talked on, yet a pass compared? He's not the flower of courtesy, but I'll warrant him, as gentle as a lamb. Go thy ways, wench, serve God. What, have you dined at home?
No, no. This I didn't know before. What's this about our marriage?
That, Lord, how my head aches. What a head have I. It beats as if it would fall in 20 pieces. My back, other side. My back. Beshrew your heart for sending me about to catch my death with jaunting up and down.
High faith, I'm sorry thou art not well. Sweet, sweet, sweet nurse, come, what says my love?
Your love says like an honest gentleman, and a courteous, and a kind, and a handsome, and I warrant, a virtuous. Where is your mother?
Where is my mother?
Why, she is within.
Where should she be? How oddly thou repliest!
Your love says like an honest gentleman. Where is your mother?
Lady dear, are you so hot? Marry, come up, I trow. Is this the poultice for my aching bones? Henceforward, do your messages yourself.
Here's such coil. Come, what's this, Romeo?
Have you got leave to go to shrift today?
I have.
Then hie you hence to Friar Lawrence's cell. There's a husband to make you a woman.